lady in the mirror's coming.
Well, we could get up. We could get behind there, behind that tree. See that tree?
Well, the problem is you have people on all sides in cars. I mean, it's not just a matter of people seeing from right here, but from up there, too.
I'll tell you one thing. If this erupts, we can go, because no one will ever look over. And you know how long? This erupts for an hour or two.
Mm-hmm.
I figure we're maybe a half an hour from eruption.
Do some splashing. That goes on.
Look at that. Now, you see the way the bubbling is in there next to the right of finger hole? Look at how it's running. And it wasn't running before.
Sorry.
This saved his money up all year, so he could, they could take a vacation this summer.
Mm-hmm. So they're coming here?
Yeah, he and his girlfriend have flown to California to see...
We're not staying. Hi!
Yeah.
Gee, it's big.
Somebody's car is getting inundated.
Do you want me to move the car?
Your car is getting...
Pull him down.
Yeah,
do what
you
do what Johnny did. Adam, do what Johnny did.
So Amy, you ready to look up?
Yeah, you should do what John did.
That's
you
what I kept on saying.
Oh, no, that's what.
How many people do you see in the barber?
I know. It's late in the summer. Yeah, I know.
Hey.